He seemed a bit misplaced and a little too proud. I asked him, did he need a drink or have a name? And he said, it's Jack, and I'll take the same. Then above the noise I heard him say, she left 1 year ago this very day. I still don't understand, and sometimes it don't seem fair. And tonight it's more than I can bear. Power greater than they both had ever known took her and left him all alone. And he